students vis-a-vis numbers. Okay, our number series start from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and so on. Okay, so we can observe after 1, 2 comes. Means this 2 is 1 more than 1. Okay, then here after 2, 3 comes. Okay, then this 3 is 1 more than 2. So every time this number series is growing up. Okay, see here, you can observe here also 11, 12. So these numbers are properly arranged. Okay, so 11, 12. So 12 is 1 more than 11. Then you can observe any number. If we take this 52, so after 52, 53 comes. Okay, after 52, 53 comes, and this 53 is 1 more than 52. Okay, we can observe here also 99. After 99, 100 comes. Okay, so 100 is 1 more than 99. So the number that comes just after of the particular number is called as successor. In previous standard we have seen after number, before number. Okay, so like that, the number that comes just after of the given number, that is called as successor or after number. Okay, suppose we have here 5 number is here, okay, and after 5 is 6. So 6 is the successor of 5. Okay, and this 6 is 1 more than 5. Okay, then suppose 45 is the given number and they ask about the successor of 45. So after 45, which number comes just after? That is 46. So this 46 is the successor of the 45. Okay, 46 is the successor of 45. Okay, so this is called as successor. Successor means the numbers that comes just after of the particular number, that is called as successor. Now we have seen in our previous standard the backward number or before number. Okay, so now you can observe here 1, 2, 3, 4. So which is the before number or the predecessor of the 2? So before, just before 2, 1 comes. So 1 is the predecessor of the 2, and predecessor is 1 is 1 less than 2. Okay, suppose this is the given number 4, and which is the predecessor of this 4? Okay, so just before 4, 3 comes. Okay, just before 4, 3 comes. So 3 is the predecessor of 4. Okay, suppose see this 65. Okay, 65, and we have to write the predecessor of this 65. So just before 65, 64 comes. Okay, so 64 is the predecessor of 65, and you know that the predecessor is 1 less than the particular number. So 64 is 1 less than 65. Okay, now we will see the definitions of successor and predecessor, and we will see some examples also. Okay, so see here. So today's our subtopic is successor and predecessor. So what mean by successor? See here, successor, the number that comes just after a particular number is what is successor. The number that comes just after particular number, that is called as successor. Now see here, the successor of a number is 1 more than the number. If suppose 24 is the given number, then what will be the successor of 24? So in our number series, just after 24, which number comes? 24, 25. So 25, this 25 is the successor of this number. Okay, 25 is the successor of 24, and we can observe 25 is 1 more than 24. Means in when we add 1 into 24, we will get 25. See here, 4 plus 1, 5, 2 plus, here now any digit means 2 only. So 25 is 1 more than 24. Okay. Then predecessor. So what mean by predecessor? The numbers that comes just before a particular number is called its predecessor. So in our number series, the number that comes just before the particular number, that is called as predecessor. And predecessor is 1 less than the given number. Okay. So see, suppose one number is here 89. Okay. And which is the predecessor, means just before number of 89. So before 89, 88 comes. Okay. So 88 is the predecessor of 89. Okay. 88 is the predecessor of 89. In other words, we can say 89 is the successor of 88. Okay. Then the predecessor of a number is 1 less than the number. Then, see here one example. The predecessor of 59 is 58, because in our number series, 58 comes just before 59. Okay. The predecessor of 936 is 935. Okay. So, successor is 1 more than the given number. Predecessor is 1 less than the given number. And one more important thing that I am going to tell you, that is 0 has no predecessor. Okay, 0, our number series start from 0. So before 0, no any digit or number is there. Okay, so 0 don't have predecessor, but 0 have the successor. Means which is the successor of 0? 1, because 0 after 0, 1 comes. So 1 is the successor of 0, but 0 has no predecessor, means before number of 0 is not here. Okay. So which thing today we have learned here? Successor and predecessor. What mean by successor? The number that comes just after the given number is called as successor. Successor means just after number. In previous standard also we have learned after number, before number, like that. Only names are changed here. Successor means just next number. Predecessor means just before number. Okay. So today we have learned successor and predecessor. I hope you understood this concept. Thank you.